I'm not sure a lot of this crowd have seen this sort of style before. You can tell from the reactions, they're loving these early exchanges. It's just so different to those who aren't watching week to week. I mean, they're just enjoying these rallies. No mistake there. Sha-Sha off and running here. The opening game is hers. Really concentrating on heavy backspin.
One, three.
No, it's a demanding style of play. Back on the point, Mark, about that with Sohia Won, who's, you know, at the end of the day, top 25 in the world doing this, but it's extremely demanding on your body.
Seven, four.
Now, very impressed with Sun Ying Sha here so far. Extremely tricky opponent.
You know, I don't want to get too far ahead of ourselves, but the winner of this quarterfinal will play Wang Yidi. So I'd be fascinated to see that matchup.
Tried to flatten, tried to punch through the backhand side, but Sun was there and waiting.
Oh, great point though. What a save on the backhand side by Sun. It shows the skill level it takes to play this style.
For sure. Appreciating this effort from Sun here. It's 6 game points now for Sun. Yeah, and he needs the one, whips that away. What a consummate effort this is from the second seed at the moment, just taking everything in her stride. Flatter block there really well on occasion.
You win the point out of the timeout. Paid off.
Underlines how Sun Ying Sha has handled the challenge here tonight. Even the touch of the tape there, immaculate.
Tremendous reflexes. Great block that time by Sun Ying Sha.
Second match point.
It does.
11, it does. Sha Sha, Sun Ying Sha remaining on course for a triple crown here in Houston.